According to current statistics, cardiac illness is the leading cause of one in every four deaths occurring in the United States every year. Coronary heart disease, or CHD, is the most common kind, causing over 370,000 deaths annually. Cardiologists state that five destructive habits prove to be the root cause of sudden cardiac arrest. Smoking. Smoking impairs the inner lining of arteries, leading to accumulation of atheroma, which causes arterial stenosis or narrowing of arteries. This in turn increases blood pressure. The end result is atherosclerosis, angina, or even stroke. The carbon monoxide present in tobacco smoke reduces the ability of the red blood cells to carry oxygen, which means the heart needs to pump harder. Another component of cigarette smoke, nicotine, increases heart rate, causes blood clots, and also hardens the artery walls, increasing the risk of heart attack. Being a passive smoker has similar effects on your heart's health. Physical inactivity. The consequences of physical inactivity for cardiovascular disease, or CVD, are quite detrimental. People who include little or no exercise in their routine develop a 30 to 40% higher risk of hypertension. Not staying regularly active can lead to excessive fat accumulation in the body, which can potentially cause hypercholesterolemia or high cholesterol levels. Increased blood cholesterol levels can lead to clogged blood vessels, which in turn causes cardiac arrest. Staying physically active enhances blood circulation, helps maintain weight according to the BMI, or body mass index, and prevents arterial blockage due to fat buildup. Obesity. Excessive body fat, and belly fat in particular, is linked to an amplified risk of cardiac problems. Being overweight causes prediabetes and hypertension, which is the ultimate culprit leading to the weakening of the cardiac muscle since the heart endures additional strain. Weight gain also leads to increased blood cholesterol and triglyceride levels. Over time, the amassing of the fatty material in the arteries triggers blockage in blood flow, causing myocardial infarction. If the blood supply to your brain is hindered, stroke may occur. Excessive alcohol consumption. The long-term impacts of extra alcohol in the body include ongoing increased heart rate, higher blood pressure, weakened heart muscle, and irregular heartbeat. Studies have revealed that regular heavy drinking leads to tachycardia, along with cardiomyopathy or damaging of the cardiac muscle. Dilated cardiomyopathy results in abnormal enlargement of heart chambers. This can lead to weaker contractions of the chambers, which makes it harder for the blood to circulate around the body. Chronic cardiomyopathy may progress into congestive heart failure, which can be fatal. High alcohol levels in the blood also result in atrial fibrillation, during which the upper chambers of the heart face a tremor rather than beat normally. Eating poorly. Unhealthy dietary behaviors pose a major risk for a range of cardiovascular diseases. The most destructive kinds of food you can obtain include processed meat, highly refined carbohydrates, soft drinks, and excessively sugary foods. Fatty meat constitutes a high percentage of unsaturated fats and salt. Excessive sodium levels result in hypertension, which can worsen existing heart diseases too. Furthermore, research reveals that over the course of a 15-year study, people who obtained 21% of their calories from added sugar had a 38% greater risk of death from heart rhythm disorders as compared to people who don't. The heart beats approximately 2.5 billion times over the average lifetime. Considering its workload and significance, we must shield it from life-threatening disorders. Start today by adopting healthier dietary habits. Avoiding smoking and alcohol. Make physical fitness a priority. Taking these steps is crucial for your heart's health after all.